I don't know about you, but I love music. And we have one of the incredible groups here that loves music just as much as we do. And they're performing for us. But first, we want to talk to them. Joining us today in our studio here at CW39 Houston is the incredible, just accomplished group, Caliente from the Diaz Music Institute, created by the founder and artistic director himself, Jose Antonio Diaz, right here. And he teaches music to all kids, especially kids who are at risk, Latinx, Latino, and children of color as they develop a future career in music, which is fabuloso. We love it. And thank you so much for Jose for being here. We also have Sam and we have Jasmine as well. They are two of the incredible performers you're going to see in just a moment. But first, we'd like to talk to them. First of all, thank you so much for being here.
Oh, it's our pleasure. We're excited to be here.
So tell me about why did you start Caliente in the first place?
Well, I started Caliente because I just feel that kids need something to be a part of, and we want to make sure that we can provide kids who don't have resources and opportunities to be able to realize their dreams. And so we've been very fortunate to have support, you know, from various school districts, so we can go to that campus and work with kids in that area, because my philosophy is, you know, they're not always in a situation where they can come to us, so we're going to go to them.
And I always have learned, because I love music, I was a singer growing up all the way through and still kind of do a little bit. But I've always been taught that music helps you in so many other aspects of your life when it comes to your education, being able to communicate with people in ways that you can't always do that. And you're exposing these kids to doing that, right?
Oh absolutely. you know, as a matter of fact, we have 100% graduation rate with our kids that participate in program.
Congratulations.
Thank you. And kids that have left our program graduated from schools such as Harvard, University of Miami, North Texas. We have kids that have left and won Grammys. They're writing for movies. I mean, it's the sky's the limit for them, because once kids get that exposure and get that hunger for success, there's nothing to stop them.
I love that. Let's talk to two of the wonderful gentlemen and lady who are here, and also your colleagues as well are going to be performing. But first, tell me, what is it like to be a part of this incredible group?
Well, personally, I enjoy it so much because it has given me a plentitude of opportunities, especially, you know, growing up, I always had a knack for music, and I didn't have much places to go play. And then, so coming into Diaz Music Institute opened up a whole new world for me.
And you're in percussion, right? Or what do you play?
I'm a multi-instrumentalist, so I actually started off on percussion, and then moved to guitar, then to bass, then to piano. So today I'll be playing piano.
Oh my gosh, that's fantastic. And what about you, Jasmine? What about you? What do you play?
I play flute. I play tenor sax and also flute. And it just, coming here, it's so fun playing. It like reminds me every day why I love it. And again, it's opened up so many opportunities since I entered. It's just very fun.
What does music mean to you?
For me, it's more than a hobby. It's like something that you're able to express your feelings, you're able to express and tell a story, you know? Yeah.
And what does music mean to you?
I guess to me, it's also a way of expression, but it's also a way that I have fun, that I,
just take your time. It's emotional.
Yes,
you know, it can
it
be
is
emotional.
Very emotional, but it's a way to, you know, in Spanish they say desahogarte, and so it helps me calm myself down if I'm having a stressful day, and you know, it's helpful overall.
And I love one other thing about music is that it's universal.
Oh,
you
absolutely
don't have to understand the language of music, but because it is understandable by so many. Every person picks up something different from it.
Oh, absolutely. And in today's times when we have so many concerns about mental health and good feelings, music is perfect for that, because, you know, you're surrounded by other people like-minded who also love it. And as you'll see in a moment, you know, these kids become a family, you know, and they come from all sorts of different backgrounds, but that doesn't matter. When they come into that space, we're all one and together.
And I like that you brought that up, because it doesn't matter where you come from, where you start off, music is that one, almost like, it's kind of like, I guess you could say, you're sewing something together, and it's a stitch that can be connected between anybody.
Absolutely. And you know, and what's really interesting is that a lot of them have taken upon themselves to start recruiting other kids to come in.
That's beautiful.
So that's when I know that we're doing the absolute right thing, because when they're wanting to bring their people in.
Wouldn't it be wonderful? Everyone can learn an instrument or learn the appreciation of music and make this world a better place, wouldn't it?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. Well, how can people get a hold of you if someone is interested in either being a part of the program or even donating to the program? What do they need to do?
Oh, they can visit us at DiazMusicInstitute.org. They can also call us at 832-858-5000. 5855. And, you know, if they just find us on social media, I mean, we're all over the place now. So just contact us because we would love to work with them.
Okay, and we need to show people what this is all about.
And oh, absolutely.
I just appreciate, first of all three of you being here and talking. Mm-hmm. But now, everyone, in just a moment, you get to hear Caliente for yourself. So don't go anywhere. Stick around. It's coming right now.